If we bought a little toy shovel, we could actually escape through.
Carrot boy's here.